Mm. Wait, hold on. She
can't. I don't want to stop eating. Yeah, I can't talk. It's so good. So this is a strawberry banana smoothie. It is so yummy. It is completely allergy free. There's, unless of course you're allergic to strawberries or bananas. But other than that, we're at Total Health Foods
in Wyandotte.
Total Health Foods in Wyandotte. I've got Jeanette and Annette, the power duo, the sisters. Bam! I love that we're matching today. We didn't even plan that.
I know, look at that.
I know. Yeah. Small Business Saturday. This is an exciting day, I think, for all Wonderful. The small businesses. What does it mean to you as a business owner?
Well, it's a small business. We love to give back to our community. We are a community store here in Wyandotte. We take pride in being a community. So this is our day that we put everything forth for our customers. Starting here with our raffle basket, it is worth about $300. We will raffle this from 11 to 5. Do not have to be here to win it. We will call you if you drop it in there.
That is a really good looking basket. And it features some of the products that I know you sell. I see Garden of Life. Now, Garden of Life is known for having some pretty tasty vegan and gluten-free products.
Very allergy-friendly, and that is one of the ones we take pride in, our juice bar that we use. And then, obviously, the Nutribullet so they can have a healthy start for the new year. And then all the fixins, right now, MCT oil's hot. All these fixins, you've got your hemp seeds, everything's very keto friendly as well. So that's what we're trying to go for, allergy friendly or keto. And then if you want to pan over here to our fabulous bag.
Oh, yeah. It's a grab bag.
It is a grab bag. Oh, it's a great grab bag. It's a Now company. It's a company we do feature here in our store. They're 50 years old. They are a small business, just like us. So we are getting a little bit of kudos today in our store. Inside this fabulous bag, we have 500 bags to give out, or why supplies last. We have many little surprises in there. So
500 of these bags to give out. Look at all the free stuff inside, you guys.
Our companies are fabulous. All our companies, we collect through the year. They give us a lot of samples. Any that we carry through our store, give us little, I call trinkets, to put in those bags. The bag itself is fabulous. Yeah. It's a weather friendly. It can be hot, cold. It can even go to the beach with a beach towel if you wanted to.
Oh, yeah.
So, but Now company did donate the bags for us. We just took the time to fill them up through our other companies with lots of goodies.
Yeah. And you know what? It is nice that nowadays a lot of the big grocery stores have small health sections for gluten-free, but they are small. And you all have so much variety. And you said some of the things that people are excited to find are the baking mixes, the brownie mixes, the vegan dark chocolate chips, which you promise.
Promise. They'll taste tasty. What we've made a point of is being allergy-friendly is in our store. Is that you can walk in, you don't have to go aisle through aisle to find it. You walk in, we have it.
They have it. And Annette and Jeanette are here to help you find it.
Yeah.
Total Health Foods right here in Wyandotte. Small Business Saturday. I am excited. This grab bag, Saima, is probably one of the more fun things that you can get, because don't we all love a surprise?
We
all. Cracker Jacks, right? You never know what you're going to get. Back to you.